for futuristic applications. The Corning Gorilla Glass that overlays the displays of many smartphones is a great example. It gets its toughness in part from fat potassium ions stuffed into the empty spaces between old-fashioned glass molecules. When the molten glass cools during manufacturing,